I'm trying to make a moonlight movie poster using Photoshop.
In today's brand new episode, I'm trying to make a moonlight movie poster using Photoshop. You can now follow us on Instagram. You can search for PHOTOCRAFTLK official logo. Use the link down below in the description. These are the stock photos and let's move to the Photoshop. After the camera raw filter, this is the final look of poster. If you enjoyed my content, don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment what you think about this video and whether you like this content. And finally, follow us on Instagram and stay connected with us. I will see you again in my next video.